गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सेंट थॉमस स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, इन अ प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैड कंप्लीटेड रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 12 प्रेजेंट टेंस। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस सेशन वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एसे राइटिंग एंड आवर फर्स्ट एसे इज माय फेवरेट एनिमल। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू इट। स्टूडेंट्स, आवर फर्स्ट एसे इज माय फेवरेट एनिमल। ओके, let's go through it. My favorite animal is the dog. The dog is the best animal. They have four legs. It has two cute eyes. It has two ears, sharp teeth, and a small tail on the back. Everyone likes to keep pet dog in their houses. Students, here my favorite animal is dog. Some of them have pet dog in their houses, right? There are different types of dogs, like different in color and size. It is said that a dog is a man's best friend because the dog is a faithful animal. It has sharp mind and a strong sense of hearing and smelling the thing. Student, there are different types of dog, like different in color and size. It is said that a dog is a man's best friend because the dog is a faithful animal. So, anyone can trust on dog. It has a sharp mind and a strong sense of hearing and smelling the things. Okay, now last one. Dogs are rear guards of the houses. Dog always barks at the unknown person who come inside the house. The dog always love and respect his master. Student, dog are the real guard of the houses. Dog always bark at unknown person who come inside the house. The dog always love and respect his master. Okay, student, I am going to read this again. Okay, my favorite animal is the dog. The dog is the best animal. They have four legs. It has two cute eyes. It has two ears, sharp teeth, and a small tail on the back. Everyone likes to keep pet dog in their houses. Okay, there are different types of dogs, like different in color and size. It is said that a dog is a man's best friend because the dog is a faithful animal. It has sharp mind and a strong sense of hearing and smelling the thing. Student, dog had a sharp mind and a strong sense of hearing and smelling the things. Dogs are rear guards of the houses. Dog always barks at the unknown person who comes inside the house. The dog always love and respect his master. Okay, students, you have to write this essay in your composition book. Okay, so students, we are just putting till over here. Next we'll see in our next session. Okay, thank you.